Welcome to this Cluster Control quick demo. In this demo, we will explain how Cluster Control performs hybrid deployments. Take the guesswork out of deployment for your DevOps teams with easy-to-set-up solutions that minimize human error and avoid time-consuming experimentation with open-source utilities. With Cluster Control, you can deploy databases across any environment and region with just a few clicks. This helps mitigate vendor and environment lock-in and gives you the freedom to administer databases across on-prem and cloud environments. In this demonstration, we have deployed our Cluster Control instance on an AWS EC2 instance. Meanwhile, we'll be deploying a MySQL Galera cluster with nodes distributed across three different environments, one on-prem, another on DigitalOcean, and the third on GCP. We have already set up secure, passwordless SSH connectivity between Cluster Control and each of these environments with the help of VPN. To begin, on the dashboard click Deploy a Cluster.
Here, you can also choose to import an existing database into Cluster Control.
Next, select the type of database you want to deploy. Cluster Control supports a variety of database flavors and license types, including enterprise versions of MongoDB and Postgres. As mentioned, we'll use MySQL Galera provided by Percona ExtraDB version 8.0. Click Continue, name the cluster Sovereign Galera Cluster, and assign it the tag Multi-ENV. Next, set up the SSH credentials. The SSH user for this Cluster Control environment is root. You can choose to disable the MySQL software installation process and other security configurations if necessary. Proceed to the specific node configurations. The default settings are provided, so we only need to set the password for the root user and move to the next step. Adding nodes to the cluster is also very easy with Cluster Control. Simply enter the IP address or host name of each node from the on-prem, DigitalOcean, and GCP environments.
Each node takes about 20 to 30 seconds depending on your connectivity, so I'm going to fast forward this process, but this is how it'll look.
Once you've entered the node's IP addresses, Cluster Control will add them to the cluster. You can hover over the info icon on each node to quickly view details such as CPU, memory, and operating system. Finally, preview the cluster details and click Finish. Cluster Control will deploy the cluster, install all necessary software, and configure each node accordingly. It's as easy as that.
This part will take a few minutes. I've sped up the footage. Please note that the UI will keep you updated.
That concludes this demo. Thanks for watching. Visit several9s.com/clustercontrol to either request a personalized demo with our support team, or you can try Cluster Control for yourself for 30 days starting today.